All right, all right. We ready. Good job, Doc.
All right, Doc, good job, my brother. Hello, everybody.
You lie. Baby, just hold up, just hold up.
All right.
We just wait for everybody to come in. Just wait all for right. everybody to come in. We ready, right. we ready.
All right.
Hey, everybody, just waiting for you all to switch over, refresh your page.
Stepping since I remember the exact day, November 5th, 1995. From Ken Watkins, he's the CEO of the National Step Society, and he's the one that had everybody stepping downtown in Picasso. But anyway, I've been stepping since then. I took a 5-week class, and then after that, me and Marty Reese Turner at that time, we used to skate together, and I remember when I first learned, we used to go to Sarah J's. So some of y'all should know that Sarah J's on 75th. And I used to see Clyde L, Donnie Davis, Ice Ray, Ice Rob, them doing that time. And it was beautiful, it was beautiful. We didn't have YouTube at that time, so we had to kind of, we had to get it, you know. That's when I had learned to account. It was like an 8-count. It was nice time. There wasn't a whole lot of clubs at that time. And I was also a member of Act 7 from 1997 to 2014. So anyway, congratulations to all the footwork guys that has been dancing. We all have our own style, our own personality. So anyway, but it's time to go to work. So I'm gonna go ahead and get it going.
Ready?
Eyes open,
Then, thank you all very much. Django in the house. Much love. Peace.